fourth time, they didn't. So you really got it done in the seventh inning.
Well, we did, but I mean, we kept plugging away, and we, you know, we had bases loaded a couple times, and we didn't really get a big hit when we needed it, and that kind of worried me. But, I mean, Marion is just a phenomenal team. They have all kinds of weapons. We're minus a starter, got another starter that's hurt. So, I mean, this was a gutty performance by our kids.
Best you played all year?
I would say so, all around defensively. I know we probably could have polished some things up there, but I mean, we hit the ball, we put pressure on them, knocked their pitcher out. You know, their other pitcher did a pretty decent job too, but you know, we held our own.
What kind of changed, or how well did Callie come back those last four innings? They only scored once the last four innings.
Seemed like she was getting stronger. I know the pitches that were being called were a little different than earlier in the game because you're getting seeing batters three and four times. So there was more off speed involved, and she got the ball down and was effective. What does this mean?